brothers and sisters, the passage from the Gospel of St. Luke, which we will listen Sunday, March 17th, reminds us of the fundamental mission of the Church. Her reason for being, that is, to point out to women and men of all time the way of purity and help them to follow it in order to be able to see in faith on this earth and face to face in the afterlife the shining face of the Word of God made man, died and risen for us, Jesus Christ. A vision, dear brothers and sisters, that making us go out of ourselves because of joy makes us warriors of light, that is, it gives us the strength to fight, as we have often been asked to do by Pope Francis against the injustice that is making the poor and the earth cry. Indeed, it's precisely the vision and faith of the Father's merciful love revealed in Jesus, his Son, up to the foolishness of the cross, which, as Pope Francis reminds us in the encyclical Laudato Si, number 208, makes us always capable of going out of ourselves toward the other. Unless we do this, other creatures will not be recognized for their true worth. We are unconcerned about caring for things for the sake of others. We fail to set limits on ourselves in order to avoid the suffering of others or the deterioration of our surroundings. Disinterested concern for others and the rejection of every form of self-centeredness and self-absorption are essential if we truly wish to care for our brothers and sisters and for the natural environment. These attitudes also attune us to the moral imperative of assessing the impact of our every action and personal decision on the world around us. If we can overcome individualism, we will truly be able to develop a different lifestyle and bring about significant changes in society. Dear brothers and sisters, like Peter, James and John, let's allow the divine light that radiates from the face of Christ to dazzle our eyes, and we will discover that it's truly God, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the great beauty that our heart desires to possess in this life and for good in your eternal life. Dear brothers and sisters, it's all for now. Ciao, and God bless you always.